don't settle. I'm not made that way.
Introducing your champion.
There's a thin line between life and death. You'll find me there.
I'm the Jumpmaster. I do like taking the reins. I bet that's a good spot. Woman's intuition.
Sound good?
Remember, eyes on the prize.
It says you've got a mic on, so. Are you fucking serious?
He will rather be
homeless
than live in a house.
What's up, bro? What? Who? Cheddar Bob's dad?
Nah. There's another one more. It's MC, this old dude that rides on a bicycle that kind of looks like a Danny Trejo.
Uh-huh. Interesting.
Yeah.
I'm in a match right now, so give me a second. Captain just got cussed out by
Felicia. Who?
Captain. Downstairs.
And she did?
Yeah.
Really? Why?
Because apparently, Tyron took something on Broly's and whatever, and he says he didn't, but you know that little boy's a liar.
Mm-hmm.
Tyron is. But, the girls came down here and, told Kathy what was happening. Kathy came out, and they just had a little argument. I was outside for a little bit.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I just pick up and be over here working with their vehicles.
45 seconds until the...
No.
How did I get in trouble over here, too? So let's go. Because you have us to work on your vehicles out here.
Listen, bro, there's this people over here on building 9.
Yeah.
These not even building 9. What's that? Right in front of me, right here in this building, right in front of me? Those motherfuckers that will be out here until 11 o'clock at night. Homie, bang, 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 bang. And our downstairs neighbor, he'll be working on his shit too, but they ain't loud like
that. See, that's fucked up because my homeboy, he opened his hood and got cussed out by the hockey.
Really?
Yeah, you ain't supposed to work on your vehicles out here.
Thank you.
Care package being delivered.
Care package on the way. I like the sound of that. Shooting at me.
All right, hey, I'll be right back, Eric, hold on.
Position. to come to me. Care package being delivered. Already inside the ring. Now they'll have to come to me. Jump drive out. Something good before the ring closes. Five seconds. Plenty of time to find something valuable. Healing! To be somewhere else. Open up shop and shut him down. You are coming home with me tonight. 10 seconds until the ring closes. I've got to move. More time to gather supplies. Activating jump drive. I'm already in the next ring. More time to gather supplies. Two squads left. Now to take the loot off their hands. In the next ring. More time to gather supplies.
Ah, fuck.
Just me against another squad. Not so hard. Ten seconds to get to the ring. In the next ring, more time to gather supplies. Boom.